गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, जय स्वामीनारायण। टुडे थॉट फॉर द डे इज रिमेंबर इट्स जस्ट अ बैड डे नॉट अ बैड लाइफ। हमेशा याद रखो, एक दिन बुरा होगा मगर जिंदगी बुरी नहीं होती है। ओके, हैव अ नाइस डे। गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, जय स्वामीनारायण। टुडे इन मैथ सब्ट्रैक्शन अगेन वी विल डू सब्ट्रैक्ट विद बोरोइंग विद थ्री डिजिट। ओके, थ्री डिजिट से स्टार्ट करते हैं। ओके, अगेन फ्रॉम सेवन वी काउंट फॉर एट, सो वी बोरो फ्रॉम सिक्स, हियर वी बिकम फाइव, एंड दिस सेवन हाउ टू कैरी अपसाइड। ओके, नाउ फ्रॉम दिस सेवन वी हाउ टू कट एट, नाइन, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, means 9. Okay, now 5 minus 2, from 6 you are not going to cut, you have to cut from 5. Okay, 5 minus 2, 3, again 5 minus 2, 3. Okay, now from 3 you can't cut 9, so again you have to borrow from, now 13 minus 9, how much? 4. 8 minus 6, 2. 4 minus 1, 3. Okay, now 4 to 6, so again you have to borrow from 5. Now 14 minus 6, yes, 8, and 4 minus 2, 2, and 1. Okay, next one, 2 minus 8, so again you have to borrow from 9. 2 minus 8, 4, 8 minus 7, 1, 4 minus 1, 3. Okay, next 4 and 14, 14 minus 7, 7, 4 minus 3, 1, again from this is we can cut 7, so again you have to borrow from 9 and 16. Okay, now from this 16 you have to cut 7, after 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 15 16, means 9. 8 minus 3 5 5 minus 2, 3. Okay, like this way you have to do the subtraction of 3 digits. Subtract with 4. Okay, again our next question, from 8 we can't cut 9. 8 is a 9 cut nahi hota hai, so again we borrow from this 8, you 1 to 8, and this 8 you have to carry it up. Okay, now from 18 you have to cut 9. Now 18 minus 9, how much? 9. 7 minus 4, 3, 4 minus 2, 2. Okay, now again from this 2 we can't cut 9, so again you have to borrow from 6 and cut this 2. Now 12 minus 9, 3, and 5 minus 3, 2, and 3 minus 1, again 2. Okay, now again from this, here see, यहाँ पे 1 है ना, तो 1 के बाद ऊपर कौन सा नंबर आएगा, so we put 0. Okay, now from this 2 and you have to cut 5, so 7. Now from this 0 we can cut 9, so again we will borrow from 5. Okay, now it becomes 10. 10 minus 9, 1, and 4 minus 1, 3. Now again 6 minus 9 we can't cut, so again he borrowed from this tree. Good, 6 years. Now 16 minus 9, 7. Now again from this 2 we can't learn 9. So again we borrow from 7. From 7 we pass the borrow from here. Now it becomes 12. 12 minus 9, 3. 6 minus 5, 1. Okay. Now again from 7 we can't learn 8. So again we borrow from 8. Now 17 minus 8. How much? 9. Again from this 7 we can't cut 9. So again we borrow from 9. Now 17 minus 9. Yes. 8. Okay. Now 8 minus 7. 1. Understood?